My name is Paul DeYoung, and I would make the ultimate survivor because I'm adventurous, I have endurance, I like building things, and I have a tendency to remain calm in a crisis.
That's ridiculous.
Well.
Okay. Here we go. One sting from one of these yellow jackets can cause significant swelling, kind of like my lip where I got stung a little while ago. A couple hundred and I could easily die. During the 80s, my mom worked for a small tour operator, and she would take tourists to Bali and Sumatra, and then after they would leave, she would go to the heartlands of Wirajaya, or to the heartlands of Borneo, or to some other island in the South Pacific, and have a real adventure. And I always wanted to go with her. Somehow I never did. When I saw your article in the paper, I was really intrigued, and it's something I have to do. So I hope you'll choose me. You think we got everything?
I hope so.